get this to stay. Oh, whatever, it is not weak. How's everybody doing? I'm doing a live video before I go to work. Well, at 5. But right now it's only 12:24. Right now, but today I have to use the... I have to use the Uber thing to go to work because my dad and Kim, they're going to go to a birthday party. So I can't go because I have to go to work at 5 o'clock. And they have to be at the birthday party at 3:30 in Sand Springs. See, this is why I hate working on weekends because I always have to miss stuff. Always have to miss, well, not always, but most of the time. I wish I didn't have to work on weekends. My phone, I'm using my phone and it keeps on saying my connection is weak. How can it be weak? Okay, now it's working. See, I ain't got no music playing in the background, so I'm gonna upload this live chat video to YouTube later. Maybe, if it saves on my Facebook. Because a couple weeks ago, I uploaded a live video feed that I did. Like when I was working, or when I was at work. I was on a break, and I had music playing in the background. YouTube took my video down, but I had to wait like a couple days and they put it back up. Today's Saturday, I think. I think it's Saturday. It is hot in my room. Probably because it's hot outside. It's kind of windy yesterday when I was at work pushing those carts at Walmart, and I think it's like in the 80s, supposed to get to the 80s today. There it is. Kind of bored, nothing to do right now. I was playing my Simpsons game on my tablet. I'm sleepy, so. Wish I could add music on here, but I wish my dang phone quit saying I have a weak connection. I do not. And I hope it records this whole live video feed, because I remember last time when I was filming in the backyard, it didn't record all of it, and I kept on having to turn my phone off and turn it back on when it said I was getting a weak connection. I don't know what's wrong with this thing. It keeps on saying I'm having a weak connection. I would be saying that. I do not have a weak connection on my phone. I'm saying that I do, but I don't. I might have to restart my phone. Keeps doing this weak connection stuff. I don't know what the problem would be. I don't know how I'm getting a weak connection. Maybe the towers are messed up or something. Phone towers. Okay, I guess I want to stop this. Nobody's watching me now, so. So, I'll probably do another live video soon. I don't know when. So, see and talk to y'all later. Bye.